Sonia Bartalar.
You said you could help. Let's go.
How can Baragossa be of assistance?
We have to get to Nitha.
Nitha? I'm afraid that's not possible.
Why not?
Have you not heard? There's unrest in Nitha. Several ships are burning. The Nithan harbor has been blocked to foreign ships. Even if it weren't, I still wouldn't sail there. I'll put you ashore in Drol, if that helps.
Unrest? In Nitha?
They say a false prophetess has risen. Blood flows. Even in the temples. They say similar unrest has broken out in Festina and in Ozara. Preachers of a new age everywhere.
The nameless whisper. It begins.
Then take us to Drol.
Bore on with you. Take a look around.
Take a look around.
You're back. Am I in trouble?
Forgive me. I was wrong about you. And Lysander.
Nevertheless, you let me live. You don't seem to be a bad person. Rash, perhaps, but not bad. The gods be with you.
Such pleasure. The doves just come flying back to me, and they've multiplied.
Bailiff Laska.
What are you doing here? Who are these people?
Don't worry. You'll have enough time to get to know each other. On the pyre.
Burn them all! You shall burn!
Oh. And now you die. How just is that? Farewell, dog lover.
Thank you.
Are you injured?
Pain isn't important.
Why did the bailiff want to burn everyone?
The Birdman didn't understand the new era, and now it begins without him.
The new era?
The great upheaval, the time of turning.
You're a rebel.
I belong to the good people like you. The Prophetess Selva watches over us. Her will guided your swords.
Selva. Does she happen to have pointy ears?
Then you know her. Visit her in the prison of Neitha, and may her will guide you.
She's in prison?
The Prophetess holds court in the prison. The new era knows no dungeons. Everyone is free.
Oh, I don't trust fortune tellers. Who is this Prophetess?
She gives us strength. And new tasks. We were all blind, but that's the past. May her will guide you. May the Golden God protect you.
Thank you. You have no idea how much I was sweating in there.
Oh, why did you do that? We had a deal!
If she wanted to kill us, we'd be dead already. There were enough opportunities.
Well, all due respect to your blind confidence, but...
I've known Aurelia for as long as I can remember. Trust me, she won't turn against us.
Lysander probably thought the same thing. We should have thrown away the key.
You're right. Get rid of it. And get rid of the cursed mask.
You're awfully damn stubborn.